earlier, we were talking about how the testing is very high in Maharashtra, but one thing that is a worry is the death rate.
Absolutely, you know, the mortality rate in Maharashtra has remained a worry. In fact, there are a lot of, you know, concerns over why the mortality rate is so high, which is why the Chief Minister has set up a task force. And this task force consists of 9 doctors who are experienced with dealing, you know, with the complications that COVID-19 may lead to in people with comorbidities or just infectious diseases specialists. Now, you know, we have seen Maharashtra report at least, you know, 394 new cases on Friday. And the mortality rate in Maharashtra has hovered around, you know, at least 4.4% to be precise. And that is a concern because that is something that Maharashtra has to tackle, given the fact that, you know, there are so many deaths. And if you see the numbers, especially the mortality rate is 4.4%, but, you know, it is 0.6% in the age group of 21 to 30 years. And it is the highest of 17.78% in the age group of 61 to 70 years. So it's A, people with comorbidities, and B, you know, senior citizens in the age group of above 60 who are actually highly vulnerable. And this is what the data from Maharashtra shows, which is why there is this task force of 9 doctors who are looking at clinical management of COVID-19 patients, especially. But there is also, you know, good news. For example, there are 82-year-olds who are recovering. And those cases sort of are the sunshine cases in terms of the recovery and the high mortality rate, which has remained a worry, which is why that Chief Minister set up that task force, which was to report to him directly with recommendations, headed by Dr. Sanjay Oak, who's a well-known, you know, doctor in Mumbai. And also there are others like Dr. Om Srivastav, who's an infectious diseases specialist, who has been advising the government on how to deal with the COVID-19 pandemic. And this is something that the government is taking very, very seriously, the high mortality rate.